What would you ask of this humble merchant?